have an adventure, fly around the Badlands, get a good view of everything real quick. time on the chopper. Just noticed one thing. They just said they had to shut it down because it's a little too hot for this particular copter. So better to be on the ground safe than in the air with a bunch of warning lights saying overheat. So that's just kind of the way it goes, but I was very blessed to have the opportunity to enjoy a flight over the Badlands and experience it to see what it's like. It's highly recommended. It's a little bit spinny, but if you have two people, it's pretty livable, and it's well worth to do the adventure tour all the way out to the castle. Totally cool. Highly recommended for your experience in the Badlands in South Dakota at Badlands National Park.